This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
I'm sure you've heard of smoking food, but have you heard of smogging food? It's all the rage down in, you guessed it, Smogly. While it may be an acquired taste, if I've learned anything about food over the years, it's that acquired tastes are always the fanciest, and therefore the best.
Dead patient in the corridor.
Ah, the Grockle Bay Bug, that ten-legged wonder, the crown jewel of our county's waters. There's something so captivating about a crustacean that you can share amongst a table of five. The shells are incredibly useful, of course. I have one at my home that I use as a rather tasteful fruit bowl.
Office.
Center, please repair heart racer.
Let's talk about the Sug de Parfait and its namesake semi-solid. I wouldn't recommend eating anything but when you're there, not least to avoid disparaging looks from the patrons if you're seeing eating anything with a discernible texture. It's a special moment for any poignant child to select a spoon and head to the flavor gazebo to make that first order. Mine was half pistachio, half liver and onions. You never forget.
Urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated. Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. Announcement: toilets need routine servicing. ghost has been sighted in the hospital.
Tired of hearing all the good things going on in the world? Sick of cheery headlines and positive articles? Then read the Daily Sneer, because good news is bad news. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
station. Buses to the hospital will be busier than buses from the hospital. Just a general diagnosis.
To finish our trip, I'd like to talk about vegetables from the southeast of our beautiful county, a region I've not yet visited. Though through my contacts in the greengrocing community, I've started sourcing carrots as big as a leg and as sweet as you like. Sensational! If I knew any better, I'd say they were designed rather than grown. Kudos to the farmers down in Camouflage Falls.
Wanted in cardiology. Would you believe a patient is storming out?
Thank you.
Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Harrison Wolf here on 2 Point Radio. Remember, I'm not here to entertain you. I'm here to entertain myself.
You're listening to Harrison Wolf. I don't know what my time-traveling future self is up to, but my arm just disappeared.
Unspecified.
If you're unlucky enough to get sick, my advice, don't turn to Jumbo Medical Solutions. Their hospitals are well equipped, it's true, but what's the use of healing your body if you have to sell your soul, right?
domesticated, try litigated. The bureaucrats are back with more wacky administrative mishaps than ever.
Dumb bureaucrats!
No amount of paperwork is going to stop these cats from landing on their feet. Watch Bureaucrats every day on Bungle Kids, 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
VIP visiting the hospital. Clowns now arriving at the hospital. General diagnosis. Cardiology.